Okay, Mr. Frank, so we want to know what your favorite song was in high school.
I'm going to have to go with Blink 182 Rock Show. Fell in love with the girl at the rock show. Oh my gosh, you got it!
But now just being able to participate in your personal lives outside of the classroom and your extracurriculars, getting to see you all succeed outside of the classroom and your sports, and being there and watching you in your finest moments and the finest hours of competition. We get to live out being a sports fan with our own sports broadcasting in Pulaski County High School. It just makes it kind of unique. I mean, how many other places can say that they do that? And
I think it just brings a whole nother level to it for the kids and for the viewers. You know, it gives people a chance to who maybe couldn't get to a game to get to see a game and get to see what, you know, great kids we have and the things that they can do and what they can bring to the sports. And then, you know, it's nice for the kids to be able to go back and watch that and have somebody commentating on the game and kind of gives them a bigger feel for what's going on. So it's just an overall great experience.
To be able to see a production like Maroon Sports Network makes and put it on television really puts us in an upper echelon, if you will, of sports coverage. So it's...